I met you in the dark. You lit me up. You made me feel as though I wasn't off. We danced the night away. We drank too much. I held your hair back when you were throwing up. Then you smiled over your shoulder. For a minute I was stone cold sober. I pulled you closer to my chest, and you asked me to stay over. I said I already told you. I think that you should get some rest. I knew I loved you then, but you'd never know it. 'Cause I played it cool and I was scared of letting go. I knew I needed you, but I never show it. But I wanna stay with you until we're growing old. Just say you won't let go. Just say you won't let go. I'll wake you up with some breakfast in bed. I'll bring you coffee with a kiss on your head. I'll take the kids to school, wave them goodbye. And I'll thank my lucky stars for that night. When you looked over your shoulder, for a minute I'll forget that I'm older. I wanna dance with you right now. And you look as beautiful as ever, and I swear that every day you'll get better. You make me feel this way somehow. I'm so in love with you, and I hope you know it. Darling, your love is more than worth its weight in gold. We've come so far, my dear. Look how we've grown. And I wanna stay with you until we're gray and old. Just say you won't let go. Just say. When we're ghosts, 'cause you were always there for me when I needed you most. I'm gonna love you till my lungs give out. I promise till death we part, like in our vows. So I wrote this song for you. Now everybody knows that it's just you and me till we're gray and old. Just say you.
Thank you. But here you are. And it's so, so sweet. God must have done this, made you fall. We were always sleeping.
You may be seated. I just enjoyed the song a little, so I just wanted to hear it a little more. So we're delighted to be here today. I know many of you may sit in the heat wondering why you're here, but you're not here of no mistake of your own, but you're here because God ordained this day. He ordained it for Megan and for Melvin that he would see fit that you would be here to join them as they come together as man and wife and unite these two families together. And so we've come today to be an upliftment. We come to be an encouragement to this union that God has interceded in, that he would lift up and he would carry with his might and with his spirit. And so dearly beloved, we are gathered together here today in the sight of God and in the presence of witnesses, an honorable estate instituted of God, signifying unto the mystical union which exists between Christ and his church. Which holy estate Christ adorned and beautified with his presence in Cana of Galilee. It is therefore not to be entered into unadvisedly, but reverently, discreetfully, and in the fear of God. Into this holy estate, these two persons come now to be joined. Let them now speak or forever hold their peace. This company, your pledge of faith, each to it. Be well assured that if these solemn vows are kept in envelope. Wilt thou love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep thee only unto herself as long as ye both shall live. Repeat after me by saying, I will.
I will.
Megan, wilt thou have Melvin to be thy wedded husband, to live together in the holy estate of matrimony. Wilt thou love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep thee only unto him so long as ye both shall live. Please repeat by saying, I will.
I will.
Who giveth this woman to be married to this man?
We do.
You may be seated.
He needs a bag.
Melvin, repeat after me. I, Melvin.
I, Melvin.
Take thee, Megan.
Take thee, Megan.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer.
For richer.
For poorer.
For poorer.
In sickness.
In sickness.
And in health. And when the Eagles lose, to love,
to love,
and to cherish,
and to cherish,
to death,
to death,
do us part,
do us part,
according
to God's
holy ordinance,
holy ordinance,
and
thereunto,
I pledge,
be my faith,
be my wedded husband,
to have and to hold,
to have and to hold,
from this day forward,
from this day forward,
for better.
For worse,
for
richer,
for poorer,
for poorer,
in
sickness,
and in health,
to love,
and to cherish,
till
death do us part,
according to God's holy ordinance,
and thereunto,
I pledge thee my faith.
The rings, please. Let us pray. Eternal God, we come to thank you. We come to lift you up and magnify you on this day, in this moment, in this place, and in this space now that you have brought this covenant together. We ask that although these rings are a material gain, that the bond that you've welded and you've kept in them, that every time that this couple looks down at them, they will remember in hindsight how far you brought them and how you will never leave them, but always lift them up. We ask all these blessings in Jesus' name we pray. Let our hearts say amen.
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 My body of love.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Megan, please repeat after me. In token and pledge of our constant faith.
In token and pledge of our constant faith.
And abiding love. Abiding love.
And abiding love.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
In the name.
In the name.
Of the Father.
Of the Father.
And the Son.
And the Son.
And the Holy Spirit.
And the Holy Spirit.
That big one that's shaking. We're connected now in one body. But being connected does not mean that you get into this couple's business. It doesn't mean that you mind their business. Allow them to mind their own wedded business so that they may grow and move in a manner that God sees fit. And so we're going to ask at this time if the family can come up. Joins together with hands. As they unite to light this candle and to unify these families as one, our prayers that God will strengthen, guide, and be with them to allow these families to come together in one accord, realizing and understanding that their togetherness and their unity is stronger than their divisiveness. And so we ask God to stand in this gap to continue to keep them together. And so as they blow out this candle, they're blowing out the divisiveness of the two sides of the family, and they're uniting and bringing together the wealth, the know-how, and well-being of both families. Melvin and Megan, for as much as God has brought you together and have consented together in holy wedlock, and we have witnessed the same before God in this company, thereunto have pledged their faith to each other and have declared the same by joining hands and by giving and receiving of rings. Now by the state of New Jersey, this great township of Sentimenton and their hometown of Bridgeton, we now pronounce them husband and wife. You may salute your bride.